Oh yeah. Oh. Oh boy. Hey guys, what is going on? It is Beastmo Boy here with another video of, well, this is the most loved game for me, and it is Star Wars Battlefront. So personally, I love Star Wars and its series and everything in it, even though I've not seen all of the movies till Star Wars 6. And I'm too hyped up for Star Wars 7, The Force Awakens, that's gonna release in December. It's gonna be so awesome, guys. Alright, so today, we will be playing in a map called Hoth. Everyone knows. What are we doing? Alright, nah, this is a good camping spot. Not a bad camping spot. Holy shit. Why do they like scare the shit out of me? Dude, oh man, that was like the best 5 minutes of all time in the world. That guy came out of nowhere, and Darth Vader came out of nowhere on my face and like, the shit out of me, whatever. Whoa, I don't know. You wanna look at something cool? I believe I can fly. I just flew, yeah. Oh, that was awesome. Alright, that's dude, this lag is for real, man. Oh boy. I'm gonna fly. Oh dang it. Whoa. Guys, are you looking at this HDMI 1080p lag? It's too laggy, I don't even know what to say. Man. I don't even know what to say. Alright, so, shut down the uplink. Shutting down the uplink. The rebels now. Okay, so, killed Vader. Team, we were the ones who killed Vader because they killed Luke Skywalker. We gotta take revenge even after death of Vader. Do you know why? Because Vader is our enemy. I'm actually in this. Wait up. Shit. Where the fuck is the strike at? Holy crap. I saw the strike. How in the fuck was I killing myself? Control my bitch like. Oh wait, I don't have. Oh, whoa, man. Where the vibration at? Luke Skywalker, I saw him. Oh, crap. in it. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. I'm gonna kill you like a nothingness. Oh boy, that was good. Alright, so I'm going beast mode right now. I'm getting good. Alright guys. Okay, I'm going to use this thing. What the hell? He came out of nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna go up this building. Contraption, whatever you want to say. This is a good vantage point for sniping. What's a good vantage point? Here we go! Yeah! Oh boy! Gun! Oh my god. A believer! Damn! God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna follow that trick again and get above this contraption. Oh shit. Oh, that guy killed me. That big ass. Holy shit. Those things are. Those guys are strong enough to, like, destroy the hell out of me in, like, 1 second. What the fuck? Look at that shit. I hope that body is still there. Oh, I'm back. No! Whatever. Alright, Oh, look at this now. Yeah, he is. Whatever. Alright, this is this place. Holy crap, is that who it is? Get that freaking Darth Vader. Oh guys, Darth Vader has come back to life. But Darth Vader. Yeah, I killed him. Yeah, I am. I killed the waiter. Alright. What the hell? The sniper's glitch. The sniper's not cool at all, guys. Alright. Actually, this uplink. You're exposed, Arnav! Go in! By the way, what the f- fish? What was that? That was so cheap, guys. I got him! I got him and he got me! That was cheating. That is so not possible. I kill him! Oh yeah! Oh, okay, okay, wait, that's it. Oh shit, we need protection. Alright, we're attacking the walker. That's it for today's video. I hope you liked, enjoyed, and probably enjoyed because I did a lot of fun things. And subscribe for more awesomeness. Beast Mode Boy out, ladies and gentlemen.